So, at last we have a lead on your master's whereabouts.
Our journey has just begun.
No time to lose. Let's go.
But you need to understand something. For the gods to help you, you first need to help yourselves. We can battle monsters, fend off the Archolites, but your own cowardice is, well, your own problem. Go down to that mine. Fight those monsters on your own. You'll be stronger for it.
But we did! Do you know how many of us died in there? Do you have any idea how they...
Oh, don't get so worked up. It was just some friendly advice. If you want your people to starve to death, then by the gods, so be it. It's your choice, not mine. Ah, no matter. You have your problems, and I have mine. And mine entails saving the world from the corrosion. You would agree that this is a bit more important than your little backyard infestation, yes?
But we...
Well, 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 who do we have here? The Mad One, with a bodyguard. How unexpected. Did the Priory fund this little extravagance, Sister Celine? Or did you pay for it out of your own pocket?
That is rich for someone who doesn't go anywhere without an entourage, Brother Vaughn.
You mean these rough-looking fellows? The Archpriestry actually expects results from my enterprise, mind you. And, well, not so much from yours. Except catching the corrosion, perhaps.
What is that supposed to mean?
You're not allowed to speak, Merc.
Oh, haven't you guessed? The Archpriests were just itching to get you out of the way. Your plea to preserve the crystals left a bitter taste in their mouths. But that was to be expected from you, the ward of the heathen Alfarius. Hey, just listen to this, Zaroff. Sister Selenia thinks it's heresy to cut and extract crystals. We're only supposed to pick the ones that fall naturally on the ground, just like fruit.
Crystals are home to the gods, and as such, they are sacred.
And there she goes again, with her delirious superstitions. Well... You can't expect anything from a farmer's girl who spent too much time in her orchards, right?
How long has it been? It must be 8 or 9 years. One should think you would have gotten over it by now, right, Vaughn?
7 years! It has been 7 years, you dirty little... How dare you! I'm going to destroy you! I'm going to rip that smug expression from your churlish face right now!
Boss, not
I'm going to now. Kill you! I swear to you, I'm going to gut you like a...
Boss, we're in the middle of Jagholm.
Yes, yes, you're right. I'm above this. Obviously, she is doomed to fail anyway. Come with me, cohort. We have a world to save.
I don't see the emblem of your company, Merc. How old are you?
Old enough for your mother.
you.
Zeroth!
Yes, boss, I'm coming. Don't worry, we'll meet again.
She said that too. Celine, who was that pompous buffoon?
Vaughn, a fellow agent sent by the Sanctorium to find a cure for the corrosion. He has garnered the favor of many ancients, but he never got over the fact that of the two of us, I was the more skilled. He attempted to humiliate me in what he thought was a contest of magic. He was defeated by a farmer's daughter and could never live it down.
Well, next time our paths cross, I hope you won't mind being beaten up by a farmer's son.
I appreciate that you remained calm, Darian.
Hey, it's your affair. I respect that.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is not necessary.
Thank you.